Ja!
Handler myself. That's a job.
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed. Lend me your eyes. So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something!
It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north. What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulav are surely awake.